Hi, guys. I asked Senator Kirk about that comment that he made regarding Donald Trump, and he said that it was taken out of context and he didn't mean to say that. So now they're backpedaling a little bit, possibly, or maybe it was taken out of context. But he says he's going to wait until July to make a final decision on who he will back for president. So Kirk now looking towards the future, looking towards his race with Tammy Duckworth in November. And despite conservative Republicans being irritated and annoyed and upset about his support of women's productive rights, same-sex marriage, and Planned Parenthood, Kirk is steadfast in his moderate views and says the Senate needs an independent thinker like him. He says he is up for the fight.
I've always had a target on my back. I've never, ever had an easy race for a Congress or Senate. This is the same old for me. It's always been a targeted race in the House or in the Senate.
Senator Kirk also holds Republican views in terms of fiscal responsibility and in being against the Iran deal. So he says he's going to keep working for the people of Illinois. He's going back to Washington either tonight. Considering the weather, though, it may not be till tomorrow morning. And he's going to vote on an important farm bill, he says, and then come back here to Illinois and start on this election for November with Tammy Duckworth, this race that is expected to be highly, highly contested and very tight. I'm live at Kirk headquarters in the Loop. Marcella Raymond, WGN News.